Our next skaters will be actually our final skaters this evening, Tessa Virtue and Scott Moir.
Western Ontario, Tessa Virtue and Scott Moir.
Weaver and Poche are in the lead. Han McCurdy and Corrine are in second. Cronin Poirier in third. This is the final skate. Tessa Virtue and Scott Moir skating to Umbrellas of Cherbourg. They won both the compulsory and the original dance. Second at last year's Canadians are looking for their first Canadian championship. Mary Jane Stong tells me the concept for this free dance was very much to follow the story in the movie. For those of you who have seen this movie, they've been skating together since 1997. Together. Amazing entry into this very fast rotational lift. Great variations of position, both halves of the serpentine lift. An unbelievably fast 4 minutes. Beautiful free dance by Tessa Virtue and Scott Moir. Everybody on their feet here inside the Pacific Coliseum.
From Western Ontario, Tessa. Tessa Virtue and Scott Meyer.
Parents Jim Virtue and wife looking on. And the Moyers just behind. We can pretty much bet that this will be their first Canadian title here tonight. You just get so drawn in by this performance, you just can't. You wish it wouldn't end. Sequential twizzles, Tessa and Scott very close together. Again, look at the unison, the speed, the unbelievable glide. Straight line lift, look at the strength.
Do stay in your seats, the ultimate fan contest is coming right up.
Beautiful piece of theater on ice. Marina Zueva, choreographer and coach, Tessa Virtue and Scott Meyer. The Virtue parents looking on. Applauding his mom, looking on. Personal best in the free dance, 100.18 points.
54.34.
They'll exceed that here with a new personal best score of 103.76 points. Total of 209.09 points. These are the new BMO 2008 Canadian Ice Dance Champions. Tessa Virtue and Scott Meyer. Well deserved.